Hi guys, CODY LOPEZ here with Techcellent News, and today we're taking a look to see how the OnePlus 6T has been holding up since its release. This is our long-term review, so let's not waste any more time and get right into it. First things first, let's take a look at the design. If you're familiar with the brand, you'll notice that the 6T is simply an iterative update compared to the OnePlus 6. I was bummed that they removed the headphone jack, but I do like the increased battery size and the reduced size of the display notch. I mean, if you're gonna put a notch on a screen, the smaller the better. The 6T has a great form factor too. The all-metal frame and glossy glass back feels great when gripped with or without a case. The phone has been holding up well. Aside from the fingerprint smudges, there aren't any nicks or scratches on the phone. The 6.4-inch AMOLED screen looks as good as it did the day I opened the box, and I've never placed a screen protector on it. Speaking of the display, the 6T includes an in-display fingerprint reader. Honestly, it's a bit hit or miss, but I do enjoy showing off the futuristic technology to anyone who hasn't seen it before. Now, although it doesn't have any official certification, there seems to be some level of water resistance too, which is always good to have. Our unit is the glossy black option found in T-Mobile stores, and it's safe to say that it's been holding up well after all this time. OnePlus devices have consistently been top performers within the Android ecosystem for a few years now, and that certainly holds true for the 6T. The impressively stacked internals result in an everyday experience that even Google's flagship devices can't match. No, seriously, everyday tasks on this Snapdragon 845 processor and 8GB of RAM are a breeze, and even intense gaming isn't an issue. Even after all this time, the 6T is as snappy and speedy as it was day one. It's the combination of powerful internals and an ultra-lightweight software skin that make up for one of the best performing devices in the market. Oxygen OS is simply the best third-party Android skin. Even now, after all this time, every app or touch or swipe runs crazy fast. It's almost unfair to everyone else in the industry.
The best part is that the software gets updated frequently, which means the phone gets better over time.
Speaking of time, the average screen on time is between 5 and 6 hours. It's commendable, but the battery life isn't what it once was. The combination of the HD screen, native dark theme, and 3700 mAh battery has saw me through to the end of the day, even with some heavy usage. I will admit the lack of wireless charging is a big disappointment, even with the included ultra-fast charging when plugged in. I don't know about you, but you just can't beat the convenience of wireless charging. Now let's talk about the camera. Okay, well, let's just say that the camera isn't bad, but it isn't the best either. I think if you're coming from a Google Pixel or a high-end Samsung Galaxy, then you'll probably prefer those images more. The color accuracy isn't bad. There's dynamic range and contrast. I just find that the sharpness can be a little off at times. The 6T has a 20-megapixel main camera and a 16-megapixel 2x telephoto camera. You get plenty of flexibility, and the telephoto lens gives just enough variation on perspective to make it a welcome addition. The cameras are actually pretty good for a sub-$600 phone. Overall, the 6T is one of the best phones on the market, even after all this time. It's a true bang for your buck powerhouse smartphone that will still be an excellent purchase 12 months from now. Sure, it doesn't have the most jaw-dropping camera, but in some cases, it offers more than the flagship competition without the associated price tag, which is why we can easily recommend it.
For more smartphone coverage, visit our website at techcellentnews.com, follow our Instagram for excellent technology news daily, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. Once again, I'm CODY LOPEZ with Techcellent News, and I will see you all in our next video.